Happening today, repair crews will assess damage done to the Shelbyville Bedford County Chamber of Commerce because a flume failed.
In the past, this has been a pretty expensive fix, and News Channel 5 Sophie Nelson Colding joins us to show us the damage.
It's easy to spot where this is. You can see all of the cones in the parking lot behind the Chamber of Commerce here in Shelbyville. Now, the city manager wanted to stress that the damage is to some of the old piping, not the new piping that was just installed a couple of years ago, because this just happened back in 2015. A bad rainstorm actually collapsed another part of the old pipe, and the city had to dip into its emergency reserve fund to fix it. We're talking about $600,000. Now, that had caused a massive hole in the parking lot between the city police and fire departments, but the city had just borrowed more than $1 million to pay for two other ones earlier that year. So these are expensive repairs. The city manager's office said that they will give updates as they get them. They still have engineers out here that are going to be inspecting all of this, seeing the extent of the damage, and then hopefully deciding how much it's going to cost. In Shelbyville, Sophie Nelson-Colding, News Channel 5.